Next up is Megan Henry. So Megan graduated concurrent enrollment with Arapahoe Community College. She graduated with honors in 3 years. All right, there we go. While in high school, she was involved in theater and choir and also worked at Starbucks. Right, fantastic. Megan, what's next for you?
I'm going to be attending Iowa University this fall.
All right, fantastic. So Megan, I asked her favorite Bible verse. It was John 16:33. I've told you these things so that in me you may have peace. In this world we'll have trouble, but take heart, I have overcome the world. So Megan, why would that be the most impactful Bible verse for you?
I like it because I think that there's no guarantees, like, physically in this world. He doesn't tell us that anything will be okay physically, but, like, we have to keep our eyes on.
Well, congratulations, Megan. Well done. Thank you. Give me a few things that I can brag about him a little bit, and he basically said he graduated homeschool. That's it. That's all he said. But you know Jonathan, you see him every week. He's the guy that's playing the guitar, right? He's a big part of our church, a big part of what makes my role as a youth minister here very enjoyable. So I really appreciate Jonathan being here. Jonathan, what's next for you?
I'm going to attend either community college somewhere around here in the fall to study nursing, and then transfer to the University of Colorado, Colorado Springs.
The verse that Jonathan selected is Romans 8:15, for you do not receive the spirit of slavery to fall back into fear, but you have received the spirit of adoption as sons, by whom we cry, Abba, Father. Why do you like that verse?
I like that verse because being a Christian isn't about like being a slave to things. I mean, we're slaves to Jesus, but in that is freedom.
Thank you, Jonathan. Congratulations.